Wir sind überglücklich, dass wir die höchsten Teilnehmerzahlen haben, seit wir dieses Symposium betreiben, trotz Corona-Krise weltweit.
So every 2 years we all come here and we think of it as the sort of birthplace of hip preservation surgery. And it's fantastic to see how Klaus and his team build an amazing meeting every time.
For sure, this is the most important and outstanding meeting about hip preserving surgery. I cannot say in Europe, but I can say all over the world.
Bern is really where the cradle of all the concepts of innovative hip surgery diagnosis to preserve hip joints so they don't have arthritis and need an artificial joint replacement.
The University of Bern is considered one of the most significant hip surgery centers in the entire world, and Professor Siebelach is recognized as a world leader in hip surgery.
Well, Klaus and his team always look after us fantastically well. So we always have some great social events. And I know in a few minutes we'll go downstairs and we'll sit at that long table and we'll meet up with all our friends and indeed some people we've never met before. And we share ideas.
The location is very nice, it's very Swiss.
The evenings like this where we have a time to do the social gathering is really brings people together.
Ich erwarte vom heutigen Abend zunächst Entspannung, dann nochmals Entspannung und sehr viel Networking, Interaktion, schöne Gespräche mit den internationalen Fakultätsmitgliedern, aber auch mit den Teilnehmern aus aller Welt.
We use those relationships to help each other, to bring the young guys up and also to make sure that whenever we have a problem, we've got someone we can phone up and get some help.
We have developed many friendships here since I have been coming here since 1979. I consider Bern almost my second home.